Hello everyone, I'm Jenny from Henan Lima Feed Machinery. Today let's talk about the difference of flat die pellet machine and the ring die pellet machine. These two machines are both used for poultry and livestock feed making. First, let's see the flat die pellet machine. This is a small and simple machine. It's the motor, the control box. We operate the machine through this. And when we start production, we pour ring materials into here. And the pellets will out here. This machine can make different size pellets from 2.5 mm to 8 mm. It's very suitable for new beginner farmers and small-scale business use. Its capacity is from 60 kilogram to 110 kilogram per hour. Next, let's look at the ring die pellet machine. These two biggest difference is here, the modulator. Ring die pellet machine have this modulator. We need link a boiler to provide the steam to here. And when we production phase, we pour raw materials here. And the materials will into this modulator. The steam will measure the material inner. And the pellets will out here. This machine is have bigger capacity. Its minimum capacity is 800 kilogram per hour. And the biggest is 10 kilogram per hour. It's very suitable for big farm, commercial use, and feed factory. Okay, let's conclude the difference of these two machines. First is the modulator. Ring die pellet machine have this modulator, need link a boiler. Second is the mold. These two modes is very different. This is for flat die pellet machine. This is for ring die pellet machine. This ring die pellet machine have a higher efficiency and it matches the big capacity. Second is the capacity. This flat die pellet machine capacity is from 60 kilogram to 110 kilogram per hour. And this ring die pellet machine can produce from 800 kilogram to 10 kilogram per hour. It's more suitable for a big factory. The fourth is this flat die machine is suitable for small farm, new beginner, and small scale business use. But for the ring die pellet machine, we recommend you use for commercial use and feed factory and the big farm. Last point is the ring die pellet machine can provide you higher quality feeds because the finished feed has more higher absorb range. So it's good for more types of animals feeding. Okay, that's all. If you interest our products or you have more questions, please contact us. Bye-bye.